My name is Maria Kelly, and I'm living with adenoid cystic carcinoma. It's a salivary gland cancer that had wrapped around my facial nerve. I am a single mother of a now 12-year-old, and at the time I was diagnosed, my daughter was 7. I was working full-time, and when I was diagnosed, it was winter time. So we were pretty much very busy and active in our lives. Initially, I went through 3 surgeries, and a couple of weeks after that, I had 6 weeks of radiation. And because my cancer is a rare cancer, there wasn't any chemotherapy or anything like that available for me at the time. It has been progressing. It's since metastasized into my lungs. I went on a clinical trial when I had started this originally in this summer. I don't know what kind of response I've had yet because I have a very slow growing cancer. And I receive treatments every 3 weeks. I get scans every 9 weeks. I've only had 1 set of scans so far, and it hasn't been enough time to tell whether or not there's been any response. My emotional response to waiting, you know, is, I don't know. Some days I don't know if I'm upset. Some days you are confused. I don't know exactly what I feel some days, and so I'm still trying to understand if this is or isn't working, and it's frustrating. I would tell someone who had an opportunity to be on the immunotherapy trial to take it. I've heard a lot about chemotherapy. I haven't had the benefit of having a chemotherapy, but I've heard a lot about the side effects and how scary some of those side effects can be. For me, immunotherapy has not been a bad experience from a side effects perspective, but the hope that it offers is huge for me. To be able to finally do something for my cancer in fighting that, you know, in my fight against this cancer, where I've had to sit by the sidelines and wait and watch it progress. This has been a huge sort of lift for me to be able to do something. Even if I don't know if it's working yet, I feel like I'm finally doing something.